My family have, parts of my family already have dual nationality from another overseas country, and I would like to remain in Europe as a European citizen. I have dual nationality already, so I'd like to explore having both the option of having a British passport and an Irish passport. I'd like the fact that I'd like to remain as a European citizen, and I think having an Irish passport will allow me to do that.